Our state workman's comp system is totally monopolistic. We have no choices.
No choices at all.
We want choice.
46 states now that are all privatized insurance. We're one of the last four that are out there.
Our counterpart in Oregon pays approximately 40% of what we pay here for their workman's comp.
If there's competition, it's going to drop our rates. And Elle and I will have competition now.
We definitely need to end the monopoly.
End the government monopoly. Save your job. Vote yes on 1082.